Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, Hollywood Shono here. I wanted to give a little quick update on the daily vlogs and why I haven't uploaded them and why you haven't seen any content on the daily vlogs channel. So last week, my power adapter on my big razor blade laptop where I've done most of my video editing, where I cut out the slows, the butts, and the breathing, decided to take a crap on me and not charge my laptop. It's the bigger 17-inch razor blade that I've been using for the longest time until I got my 13-inch razor blade self, which is just so much easier to carry around. So because of this battery replacement that I have to do, you haven't seen daily vlogs. Now that doesn't excuse the fact why I haven't actually made YouTube videos, and the reason for that is I've just been burned out from YouTube. I did YouTube so long as a main job, I just want to stream. So if you want to find me streaming, find me on Twitch. However, realize that I'm not going to be playing games that you probably enjoy. I'm going to be playing games like Diablo 2, and I might play some random fighting games with Vince every now and then, but other than that, I will no longer be catering to people. I will still try and play a little bit of Marvel Contest of Champions if I need characters from Arena, but other than that, for the next couple of months until the next big game comes out, you're going to see me on a lot of Diablo 2. So if you don't like the content that I'll be putting out, this is your friendly reminder to unsubscribe because I really don't care. Unless you're showing up in the streams and unless you're donating, your opinion does not matter. I will also see you guys on Twitter, Instagram, and my Facebook group, Hollywood Shono, but I will no longer be catering to people until NetherRealm can get their heads out of their ass and put out a decent game, and until WWE Mayhem becomes fun, you're going to pretty much only see me on Diablo 2.